isa pa akong gustong itanong sa iyo that I've always wanted to ask. Again, you know, again, hindi. Again, you may or you may not
answer. Grabe naman yung may or may not na yan. Dito medyo mapanganib siya.
You know, Gerald, after it was over between you and Gerald, he was linked to a number of girls. And then, he had a thing with Maha Salvador. Okay. In the clearest way possible, ngayon that it's over, now that you have become friends, learnings lang. Ano yung kasalanan ni Maha sa'yo?
Ay, grabe naman ang kasalanan. Ang bigat naman eh. Hindi naman ako Diyos.
Alam mo ikaw? Pag nag-react ka parang, no, but to you as a friend,
grabe naman yung kasalanan.
What was that?
Saan?
Hindi, you don't want to answer that?
Wala namang may kasalanan.
Walang may kasalanan?
Wala okay. Talaga. It's just the circumstances that come on our way.
I'll rephrase that.
English.
Pero nagalit ka sa kanya at a certain point?
Siguro sa...
May tampo?
Tampo, hindi galit.
Hindi galit.
Ang lalim naman ang galit. Ang nakapatay ka ba? Ganun. Hindi naman. Tampo
lang. Did you and Maha talk about it after?
No. Ako yung tipong taong hindi nakikipag-usap, hindi nagko-confront. Tsaka, ilihim ko lang hanggang sa, ay, bukas, okay na kami.
Talaga?
Ayoko nang nakikipag-confront, ito boy.
Pag-pray
ko na lang ng isang Hail Mary. Tapos na.
Yeah. That's why you're beautiful. Di ba? Tonight, we'll